This training consists of the sections shown below.